This is the most dangerous sport. This sport defines what dangerous is.
So what has he done since then? He's decided, I'm going to try to ride with a broken leg.
You've got to realize that getting hurt's part of it.
These teeth are all fake.
See, I broke this arm about here. Broke this left wrist.
ACL replacements, both knees.
Broken my ribs on both sides. Tore all the tendons in my shoulder.
I've had my nose ripped off about three times.
I lacerated my liver and broke all my ribs on one side.
I broke my neck. Hit me square in the sternum with this horn and it popped my clavicle out of the front of my sternum.
Been beat up, banged up, bruised up, but still keep coming back for more.
He's already knocked out. Tell you what, I've watched this sport a million times. I've been around it my whole life and it still scares me to death.
What it takes to go into a profession where you know that one of the things that's going to be a part of it is that you're going to end up being in an operating room at least three or four times during your career.
Hold on until you hear the horn and hope you earn enough points to take home some pay.
First man, I'm scared to heck, man.
This whole journey started 2 weeks ago, as bull riding took our interest in a big way. We got obsessed with this lifestyle, watching hours and hours of PBR trying to figure out what it is that brings these people back to such a dangerous activity week after week, day after day. We decided to go to the local rodeo to see what it's all about and learn how man conquers a giant beast.
As we sat there watching the event unfold, one main question kept lingering in our minds. Why do these people participate in such a brutal yet exciting sport? It has to be more than the money. Something about conquering that massive beast for the 8 seconds of glory makes it all worth it. And with our ambition for competition and our passion to try something different, we had to dip our toes in the water. Well, in this sense, cow manure. After the event was over, we talked to our good buddy Bryson, who's an experienced bull rider, and he gave us some tips and information about riding some bulls up in West Falls, New York. And if you know us, you know the rest of this story. It's about to get wild.
There's Justin.
Nice to meet you. Yeah.
I see you got that new Mercedes. I might let you drive me crazy. Usually I ain't the type to stay.
We're here at the Bull Riding Event Mania. We're here to rock and roll. Let's win this.
Falling and go psycho. Ain't no telling where this might go. But I take my chances either way. So come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Oh yeah, yeah. You look like somebody that could really hold it down. You look like somebody that would always stick around. Got Latina in you, so I know you probably crazy. All my friends to stay away, but that shit just don't faze me. Got a little bit of sassy, I like that. You don't take no shit, then you fight back. Never let a dude hit it on the first night. I can't even sleep, ayy. So come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. last man left you brokenhearted. Let me treat you right. Shorty, if you need me, I can pull up any night. You just say the words, girl. So come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Fuck my life up.
So we had a good time riding bulls for the first time. The DPL squad decided to take on some big bulls today. And thanks to Lewis and Derek Farms for allowing us to have this opportunity to ride these bulls.
Have a good time. What's his YouTube channel?
Over to the Line Outdoors and Over the Line Rodeo.
Yeah, we'll put check it up here in the top corner. So you guys can go to subscribe to
him. And merch is available now too, guys. If you haven't already, check that out. Go check it out. This is an awesome experience. More different lifestyle stuff to come. Stay tuned. We love you guys. Let's wrap it up.
Just in case you haven't seen already, merch is available now. Teespring.com. Pick yourself up.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us. They doing too much. Haven't done my taxes. I'm too turned.